Gabe Keith, and I'm a grade 11 student here at Teddy Kodiak Regional School. I'm going to be showing you guys around the high school, and I can't wait to get started.
All right, so once you make your way up the stairs, you're going to come around the corner here. And the first door on your right is going to be the chemistry and physics lab, room 219. When you come out of the chemistry and physics lab, you're going to keep on going down the hallway. And it'll bring you to the boys' washroom. Then around the corner, we have the advanced math classroom, which is taught by Ms. Rideout. Once you come out of Ms. Rideout's math class, you've got the girls' washroom, which is directly across the hall from the high school music room.
Hello, my name is Mr. Mercer. I teach music here in the high school, and I really look forward to working with you next year.
Across the hall from the music room is our high school computer lab. Across the hall from the computer lab is the high school student council and yearbook room, which is followed by Ms. Jackson's art room. Hall and turn right, you're going to find the English classroom, which is room 218. Across from the English class is the biology lab.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Killam, and this is Bonaparte. I teach math and science courses in the high school. And my quote for you is from Jane Goodall, "What you do makes a difference, and you have to decide what kind of difference you want to make."
If you make your way down the hallway a little farther and come out of the biology room, you're going to find room 216, which is another English class.
Good morning. My name is Miss O'Brien, or Miss O as some people call me. I teach mostly English up here. I do occasionally teach other humanities like family dynamics or hospitality and tourism and other such stuff. Hope you have a great summer and look forward to seeing you all next year.
If you keep following this way, you'll find room 213, which is a math classroom, which is taught by Ms. Patterson.
Hi, I'm Ms. Patterson. Most people call me Ms. P. I teach grade 9 math and PDCP, which is personal development and career planning, and I can't wait to see you next year.
And further down this way again is Mr. Watson's social studies room. This way you have another boys' bathroom and another set of stairs that will bring you down to the middle school, followed by the workout room of the high school. And then down here, you have room 216, which is Madame St. Louis' French class.
Bonjour les huitièmes, moi c'est Madame St. Louis. J'enseigne tous les cours de philo au secondaire. Dans ma classe, on apprend en son niveau et on a beaucoup de plaisir, mais lorsqu'on parle en français. Sinon, attendez-vous à la Dame Dragon. Alors, j'ai bien hâte de vous rencontrer. Je vous souhaite une bonne fin d'année et on se revoit en septembre.
Followed by the high school entrance to the teaching theater and Mr. Gionet's science room.
Cole, arrête de parler!
Hi, I didn't see you there. I'm Mr. Gionet. I'm teaching grade 9 math and science. So if you're if you're in French immersion, you might see me next year.
Just down this way is another set of stairs to the middle school and the girls' washroom. Around the corner here you have room 202, which is Mr. Harnish's classroom. For Mr. Harnish's classroom, you're going to find the advanced English class, which is room 200, taught by Mr. Martin. Across the hall from Mr. Martin's room is Mr. Thibodeau's social studies classroom.
Hello, my name is Mr. Thibodeau. Most people call me Tibbs. I teach grade 9 social studies. And yeah, so that's about it. So we will see you next year. All right, have a great summer, guys.
And that brings you to the end of our tour. We've done the full loop of the high school, and right there is the stairs that we started off at.
So you're finishing up grade 8, which means you're going into grade 9, which is awesome. Welcome to high school. My name's Miss Lovely, and I am the high school vice principal. And when you come back in the fall, Miss Prosser will also be back as your principal. A few things that I would just like to tell you about high school is this is your chance to get involved more. If you haven't been involved much, these years go by so fast. You're going to gain some more freedom, but you'll also gain some more responsibility. We need to make good choices. I'm hoping next year that you'll be happy with possibly no more bubbles, possibly masks, but no more bubbles. And we look forward to having a great year next year. Super excited to have you, and we'll see you in the fall.